I'm Ivan Zoot with Jatai Academy. Welcome to another video in our series of barbershop and hair salon best practices. In one video, we discussed the importance of networking. If you haven't seen that one, go looking for it. We discussed the importance of networking in the business with other barbershops and with other non-barbershop businesses as a function of maintaining relationships within your community. Today's best practice is the suggestion that you build and grow relationships with the local barber and cosmetology schools. Recruiting is something you do every day, not just the day when you need a new hair cutter, when one of your barbers moves out of town, one of your cosmetologists gets pregnant and decides they're not going to work anymore, or gets married and moves to Idaho. That's not when you go looking for help. You look for new help every day, on an ongoing and continuous basis, by maintaining relationships with local cosmetology and barber schools. You should be a guest presenter, coming in to talk to students about best practices, coming in to talk to students about haircutting, coming in to talk to students about opportunities for growth and career development. It's an opportunity for the schools and the students to get to know you, and for you to get to know the schools and the students. When it's time to hire, you want to know who's graduating this month. You want to know who's looking for a job. You want to know which one of the students at the school is game on, which one is enthusiastic, passionate, and is ready to hire. And you want to know which one of those students is the one that should be working for your competition, that you shouldn't be hiring. If you know this information, you will hire better and you'll run and grow a bigger, better business. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.